Hello students, in this video let us discuss about the importance of biological science in daily life. Though the terms biology and biological science are used synonymously many times, there exists some difference between them. First, let us understand what is biology. The word biology is derived from two Greek words, bios meaning life and logos meaning study. Therefore, biology is the branch of science which deals with the study of life. Whereas, biological science is a broader term covering the minute workings of chemical machines inside our cells to broad-scale concepts of ecosystems and global climate change. Biologists study intimate details of human brain, the composition of our genes, and even the functioning of our reproductive system. Hence, biological science is the science of life. Basically, biology has been classified into three main branches: botany, which involves study of plants; zoology, which involves study of animals; and microbiology, which involves study of microorganisms. In order to have a deep understanding of these branches, biology is further divided into many disciplines. Like anatomy, it is the branch of biology that deals with the study of the structure of organisms and their parts. Biochemistry, it is the branch concerned with the chemical and physicochemical processes that occur within living organisms. Biophysics, it is the science of application of the laws of physics to biological phenomena. Biotechnology, it is the exploitation of biological processes such as genetic manipulation of microorganisms for the production of antibiotics, hormones, etc. Cell biology, it is the study of cell structure and function. Ecology, it is the branch of biology that deals with relations of organisms to one another and to their physical surroundings. Evolution, it is the process by which different kinds of living organisms are thought to have developed and diversified from earlier forms during the history of the earth. Genetics, it is the study of genes, genetic variation and heredity in living organisms. And immunology, it is the branch of medicine and biology concerned with immunity. Some more disciplines of biology are marine biology. It is the scientific study of organisms in the ocean or other marine bodies of water. Microbiology, it is the study of microscopic organisms, those being unicellular, multicellular, or acellular. Molecular biology, it is the branch of biology that deals with the structure and function of the proteins and nucleic acids. Mycology, it is the scientific study of fungi. Parasitology, it is the branch of biology or medicine concerned with the study of parasitic organisms. Photobiology, it is the scientific study of the interactions of light and living organisms. Phycology, it is the scientific study of algae. Physiology, it is the branch of biology that deals with the normal functions of living organisms and their parts. Virology, it is the branch of science that deals with the study of viruses. The application of knowledge of biological science is not a new concept, but has been in use since ancient times. Man started agriculture and animal husbandry between 12,000 and 10,000 years ago. This could be considered as the origin of biological sciences. Man started domesticating wild plants and animals. He cultivated wheat, barley, lentils, and peas. About 6,000 years ago, cultivation of rice began in India. Wild rice originated in the coastal regions of Bay of Bengal. During the pre-Vedic period, Indians developed 100,000 varieties of rice. Many of the strains were extremely nutritious, fragrant, and resistant to salt and floods. Indians also bred and raised animals like sheep, goat, pig, cattle, etc. These activities certainly required some scientific attitude. Coming to the present time, biological science plays a very significant role in the lives of people due to the following values. First, it is the utilitarian value. Modern age is science age. Knowledge of pure biological science, as studied through various disciplines, has been utilized for the betterment of human life. Such disciplines are called applied biology. Various branches of applied biology are agriculture. It is the study of principles and practices of cultivating commercially important species of plants. Animal husbandry. It deals with the study of principles and practices pertaining to the economics of domestic animals. Apiculture. It deals with the study of principles and practices pertaining to the rearing of honeybees. Fisheries. It deals with the study of principles and practices of farming commercial species of fishes. It is a branch of aquaculture. Silviculture and forestry. It deals with the study of principles and practices of cultivation of trees for wood and use of timber and its byproducts. Food technology. It deals with the study of principles and practices related to improvement of quality as well as quantity of food, including techniques of preservation of food. Horticulture. It deals with the study of principles and practices of cultivating useful varieties of plants like ornamental plants, flowering and non-flowering plants, vegetatively reproducing plants, vegetables, and fruits. Sericulture. It deals with the study of principles and practices of cultivating mulberry plants and rearing of silkworms for obtaining commercial silk. The second value is the intellectual value. Like other sciences, study of biological sciences develop the consciousness in man, which is necessary to know the pure form of truth. Biological sciences train to think in a specific way by which we observe without any prejudice and learn to interact with the surrounding environment. The third value is the cultural value. The study of biological sciences has contributed to the construction and enrichment of cultural heritage and the discovery of lost cultural riches. The unknown mysteries which terrified man till recently, like cause of diseases was considered to be caused by the curse of gods, etc., have been resolved by uncovering them with the help of biological sciences. This led to attempts for control and diagnosis in a meaningful and effective way. Hence, biological science not only develops a culture, but also helps in preserving it. The fourth value is the aesthetic value. The word aesthetic is concerned with the nature and appreciation of beauty. The two chief factors of natural beauty are plants and animals. The steps being taken to protect them are the true witness of biological sciences creating aesthetic value in the students. The fifth value is the psychological value. The study of biological science creates curiosity, develops scientific attitude, thereby develop self-confidence and teaches us to lead a successful and meaningful life. The sixth value is the social value. Science is of great value to society. Today's society stands on pillars of scientific techniques and knowledge. Study of biology is providing us invaluable services in the field of health and medicine by developed technology for the betterment of society. The seventh and final value is the vocational value. Biological science has opened vast vistas of vocations. The 21st century is envisioned as an era of new biology and biotechnology. After obtaining a good educational qualification in biology, a biologist can select one of the following disciplines as a field of specialization and career. Like one can become a professor, a lecturer, a biotechnologist, research scientist, a marine biologist, microbiologist, pharmacologist, and these disciplines are widening with every passing day due to the importance of biological science in everyone's life. Finally, we can conclude that as science and technologies continue to advance, more breakthroughs in biology become possible every day. Some are experiments made possible by new technologies, while others are totally new ideas being explored for the first time. The possibilities with biology are endless. Biology will only grow in importance in the next few decades. In fact, biomedical engineering and similar areas of study are some of the fastest growing fields today. Thank you.